For his ex-wife's 50th birthday, 4 years ago, the actor gave her the villa, where the two lived at the time of their marriage, worth $79 million.